Don Messick died on this day in 1997. He was the original voice of Scooby-Doo. His last words were...